currently given me a So if you don't have enough strength to stay onto that tube, you might throw off. मुझे हमेशा लगता था स्विट्जरलैंड में तो हनीमून स्पीड भी है. Luckily, my body adjusts very fast.
Hi guys, this is Tuti and you're watching me on Follow. And along with me, here is this pretty lady, Sumona Chakrabarty. Do you always have this problem of your name being spelled wrong?
Spelled wrong, pronounced wrong.
Yes.
होता है बंगालीज के नाम से थोड़ा सा होता है.
थोड़ा सा होता है.
वो स्पेलिंग अलग होती है, प्रोनाउंसिएशन अलग होती है, वो होता है. बिकॉज वी राइट इट एज पर द बांग्ला
स्क्रिप्ट.
सो दैट इज अ श व्हेन वी राइट, देयर इज नो स.
So,
but then when you translate it directly, it becomes an S in S, yeah. English. So yeah, but it's okay. Shimona, Sumona.
Okay. By the way, you are going for the Swiss Made adventure, and you've already held your hand.
ये हो गया already. I was there for the Swiss Made adventure. I finished shooting. This happened on the last day of shoot.
Okay.
On the last day, luckily. So, but. Despite this, of course, I finished it completely. I completed my work. So
yes. How did you hold yourself? Was it that, you know, big an adventure?
It was very funny because on the last day when I was actually doing bungee jump, which I have done before actually, it was not the first time that I was attempting it. So it was a freak accident that happened while I was doing the bungee jump. So when the recoil happens after your jump. My hand kind of went loose. I left it loose and the kind of just got dislocated because of the pressure and everything.
Yes. So yeah,
so it's as freaky as chalte chalte jab pair mudta. It's as freaky and stupid as that. So yeah.
But how do you feel about it now? Are you fine? Is it still paining?
So yes, pain aata jata rehta hai. I take my painkillers very very high doses. Painkillers on an SOS basis. Jab bahut hota hai. My movement is obviously extremely restricted. I can't really do much. I've been undergoing physio abhi ek mahina ho gaya. So they're trying to avoid surgery, so they're trying to do it the conservative way.
My god, that is
it. Yes. So ye sling basically isliye hai ki jab bhi bahar niklu to koi aake mere ko hi what's up na ho jaye excitement mein aake koi mere galti se haath ko utha na de ya touch na kar de.
You have people do that?
Yeah. पकड़ेंगे कुछ ज्यादा प्यार आ जाता ना. तो
how's the adventure overall? You should tell us about what all you did and what is new for you.
So it's very funny because initially I was supposed to do what Chan did and then Neha Dikshit, she basically saw my Twitter का cover photo which is that of a bungee jump.
Okay.
Mid air is when she said, do you want to do bungee again? I said, can I do skydive also? Like, so it's when the whole adventure sports ka thing they came up with. So all the 4 days I did extreme adventure sports, some very light, moderate, chilled out times. I am by nature, I'm an adrenaline junkie.
Yeah,
I like that adrenaline high, high rush.
Yes.
It's a little addictive for people who do it. It's not a very good thing. Anything in excess is not good. My mother has currently given me a dhamki ki agle ek saal mein tum kaise se muh dena, main tumhare dono pair tod dungi. So basically first day we did first day काफी chilled out था. हम लोग विन्याड गए थे. So I was doing e-biking over there in the vineyards. So they have these bicycles जो electronic motor के साथ होते हैं with gears and all that. तो काफी इंटरेस्टिंग सा था. यहाँ तो अपना खुद ही साइकिल चलाते बचपन में चलाते थे, तो वो ई बाइक का सिस्टम काफी डिफरेंट था. एंड क्योंकि यहाँ पे पोल्यूशन है नहीं ना, सो यू हार्डली सी कार्स. बाइसिकलिंग इज द बेस्ट
थिंग
इन सच प्लेसेस एंड इट्स ब्यूटीफुल. लाइक एक्सरसाइज बोलो, पोल्यूशन फ्री बोलो, एवरीथिंग विच वे. सो वी वेंट ई बाइकिंग इन द विन्यास, डिड वाइन टेस्टिंग इन द विन्यास. Then after that we indulged in some water sports, which was very difficult, very very difficult.
It was difficult.
It was very difficult, and I'm a hardcore water baby. I'm a water baby. There was something called as wakeboarding which I attempted, but it was something that I couldn't really do it completely because it needs years of training. And ideally, आप जितने बचपन से शुरुआत करो उतना अच्छा है. बचपन में सर्टन थिंग्स यू लर्न, स्विमिंग और साइकिलिंग और व्हाटएवर, इट्स इजीयर देन यू डू इट व्हेन यू आर एन एडल्ट. required. Understand. So a lot of these things, because they require a lot of strength and a lot of training, वो 1 घंटे में नहीं होता, but still I attempted. Then there was something called as tubing, where you are attached to a tube and the tube is attached with a rope to a jet ski and your legs.
Wow.
You get thrown off if you don't have the enough strength to stay onto that tube, you get thrown off.
Like your expression shows you had a lot of fun.
Yeah, उसके बाद जो हाथ feel नहीं होती है, मतलब body नहीं feel होती. Like the amount of it's the best kind of workout.
So how did you actually get convinced to do this, you know, adventure? And how did
nobody has to convince me for adventure. Honestly, I don't need much of convincing. The only thing that I look at is the gears and
the safety
point of view. That is all. Otherwise, I'm quite. I don't need much of convincing to jump off places. Yeah. You know, it's very difficult. मतलब आज भी if I have to दोबारा तीसरी बार also if I have to go and do a bungee or I have to do a skydive, उतनी ही फटती है literally when you have to take that leap, because it's leap of faith,
yes.
Literally उतनी ही फटती है, but that high that I get, that rush that I get, it's nothing beats that.
So what should people look forward in this show to?
Okay, the show will have Chang discover Bollywood in Switzerland.
Wow.
Yes. Bollywood has this romance and this relationship with Switzerland, thanks to Yash Ji.
Yes.
And then there's Chef Kunal, who has obviously discovered the food, wine, cheese, and all of that. So audiences will get to see all of that. And of course, then the third part will be me, that is attempting. So a lot of people, it was a very big eye opener for me, because मुझे हमेशा लगता था Switzerland मतलब honeymooners के लिए है. सिर्फ पहाड़िया वादिया एंड ऑल दैट ब्यूटी एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट, बट बियॉन्ड दैट फॉर एड्रेनलिन जंकीज, फॉर पीपल हु लाइक टू डू एडवेंचर स्पोर्ट्स, देयर इज अ लॉट. एंड ट्रस्ट मी, आई डिड नॉट इवन कवर ऑल ऑफ इट. मतलब इतना है वहां पे, आई डोंट थिंक आई इवन कवर हाफ ऑफ इट. इट हैज सो मच ऑफ एडवेंचर स्पोर्ट्स, इट हैज सो मच टू डू इट. सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू स्पेस इट आउट नाइसली एंड डू एटलीस्ट द बिग मेजर वंस, like it'll be like a good 15, you need a good 15-20 days easily. Yeah, if you don't want to overdo it at one go, and if you want to space it out properly. So yeah,
so talk about the fun you had there basically.
So okay, so the first day was all about the vineyards, the wine, and then the water sports, and then dead. उसके बाद हिम्मत नहीं थी, I think people had to carry me, I was so tired.
Yeah,
it's very tiring because water takes up a lot of energy when you do water sports, especially. It drains you out completely. So even though, and the water was cold and the sun was shining like,
oh my god,
like at it. So it's a very weird mixture of sun and then really freezing water. So
yes.
Your body really doesn't know what is going on. It's really confusing for the body. Or seedha Bombay ke weather se wahan jana
is, so that is a
very wo ho jata hai. So luckily my body adjusts very fast.
Please tell us about all the masti and the fun that you had there, and how you felt about after you finished each and every adventure, every sport that you did.
So like I said, the first day was all about the vineyards and the water sports. After that I was exhausted. Then so there was a lot of train journeys from one place to another, because we were constantly on a move.
On a move.
Yeah, yeah, because we were working, like I was there for 5 days and all 5 days were working in different cities.
Oh my
so
God.
Yes, but wonderfully again, the Swiss train rides, they are amazing. They're so relaxing. Second day, we went to this place called Zermatt, which is a complete mountain place where we saw the Matterhorn and everything. That's when it was my first time in snow. And
okay.
I was this little child who saw snow for the first time, and I was really, really excited and happy. छोटे से बच्चे को कैंडी स्टोर में नहीं जैसे छोड़ देते.
Tell me you had a snow fight.
नहीं, वो काम करना था ना, इसलिए snow fight ज़्यादा हो नहीं पाया. But I did skiing, so that was the second day sport that I attempted, and I tried my hands and legs at skiing.
How many times did you fall? Be honest.
Exactly twice. Exactly twice. Yes.
Only twice.
I had a fabulous instructor who really put up with me really, really nicely, sweetly. And I'm a very good student. तो मैं दो बार गिरी बस.
पक्का
बिल्कुल झूठी बोल रही हूँ. मैं दो बार गिरी थी, लेकिन बहुत मजा है. लेकिन वो गिरने में भी ना अलग मजा है, क्योंकि आप फिर उठ नहीं पाते बहुत फनी आप गिरते जाते उठ नहीं पाते
नहीं पाते
सो इट्स वेरी फनी बट यस स्कीइंग अगेन इज वेरी एग्जॉस्टिंग आई थिंक मैं छोटे छोटे बच्चों को देख रही थी बिकॉज फॉर देम ऑब्वियसली दे लिव देयर दे आर बोर्न देयर सो फॉर देम इट्स लाइक एन एवरीडे थिंग यहाँ क्रिकेट है वहाँ पे यू नो लाइक
स्कीइंग
स्कीइंग है एंड ऑल दीज स्पोर्ट्स आर देयर सो वी डिड स्कीइंग एंड इट वॉज वेरी एग्जॉस्टिंग अगेन वैसे पहले दिन का दर्द था फिर दूसरे दिन का दर्द तो सिर्फ वो पायलट
प्लस एडवेंचर
यस ट्रैवलिंग एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट देन व्हाट एल्स डिड वी डू ऑन द सेकंड डे यस सो देन देयर वाज स्कीइंग एंड दैट प्रीटी मच टुक द एंटायर डे एक्चुअली वो बहुत टाइम लगता है क्योंकि आप माउंटेन के ऊपर जाना नीचे आना सो इट्स वेरी टाइम यस और बिकॉज आई वॉज इन द कम्प्लीट स्की गियर तो स्की के जो जूते होते हैं उसमें आप सिर्फ जब आपको जमीन पे चलना पड़े ना हालत खराब हो जाती है इसलिए अगर मेरा वेट 50 है तो वो सब मिला के कुछ 60 तो हो ही गया था सो दैट्स अनदर
एडेड वेट टू यू यस
या देन ओवरऑल ऑक्सीजन लेवल कम होता है सो योर बॉडी स्लोस डाउन सो इट्स अ वेरी एग्जॉस्टिंग डिमांडिंग एंड चैलेंजिंग थिंग फॉर द बॉडी स्पेशली बिकॉज इट वॉज माई फर्स्ट टाइम तो पूरा दिन स्कीइंग में गया देन ऑफ कोर्स देयर वाज इंटरचेंज इन फूड एंड ऑल ऑफ द फूड एंड चीज ऑल द टाइम देन थर्ड डे इज व्हेन वी डिड सो आफ्टर द स्काई डाइव सेकंड हाफ ऑफ द डे फॉर द सेकंड डे आई डिड पैराग्लाइडिंग
माय गॉड
यस सो इट वाज टैंडम आई हैड माय इंस्ट्रक्टर विद मी ही वाज रियली फन बहुत ज्यादा मजा आया और उसने काफी स्टंट्स किए बीच में मिड एयर ही डिड अ लॉट ऑफ स्टंट्स पूरा 360 लाइक दैट ही वाज स्पिनिंग एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट तो एंड बिकॉज ही रियलाइज्ड कि मुझे मजा आ रहा है तो ही वेंट ऑल आउट तो बहुत ज्यादा मजा आया था पैराग्लाइडिंग में वो काफी एक अलग सी फीलिंग आई थी इट वाज फनी रियली
एक्सप्रेशन एक्चुअली शोइंग हाउ
मच आई एम लिविंग इन माय हेड यू नो आई एम लाइक ओके आई जंप अप द क्लिफ एंड देन इट्स लाइक गोइंग बैक
Back to
your memories, yeah. Going back and reliving all those all over again. So that was what we did the second day, skiing and paragliding. Third day was the skydive, which I was really looking forward to. Bahut excitement, nervousness thi, but I was also very scared. And I was scared. You know, it's not every day, and it's not a natural human tendency to jump off a chopper. मतलब हेलीकॉप्टर से कूदना कोई नेचुरल चीज नहीं है इट्स यू आर गोइंग अगेंस्ट लॉ ऑफ नेचर
यस प्लस द हाइट
इट्स स्टूपिड आई थिंक कोई भी बोलेगा स्टूपिड बोलेगा और कोई कुछ नहीं एंड यू एंड दिस इज लाइक 15,000 फीट इट्स नॉट फनी सो द मैटर ऑन माउंटेन इट्स लाइक यू आर लाइक एट द सेम लेवल सो दैट पीरियड दैट यू आर सिटिंग इनसाइड द चॉपर एंड वेटिंग और वो जा रहा है और वो सर्कल कर रहा है इट्स गोइंग एंड यू नो It has to get to that spot. So the bottom is that waiting period which scares you more.
Yes.
And
you did it.
And it happened. And trust me, a skydive is so much more easier than a bungee jump.
Is it?
Yeah.
Forget I thought you were bungee.
Yeah, I know everybody has told me, but skydive is a cakewalk. Because because I'm not a certified skydiver, so it's a tandem. Tandem means you're doing it with your instructor.
With your instructor.
So I am hooked onto my instructor who is wearing the parachute. So it's actually very easy.
Yeah, because then you trust him and then you let him.
Even if you trust, you don't have a choice.
Yes. So,
and you are not jumping off the chopper or whatever it is. He just falls and then you fall with him. And then the whole experience of it, it's one of the longest free falls, like what, 40 seconds? It's one of the longest free falls in the world. It is outstanding.
Honestly, tell us, are you back from there or are you still there?
I think I'm still there. I left a piece of my memory. I'm reconnecting right now, yeah.
So, but you know, you've been breaking a lot of stereotypes that, you know, actresses are very, you know, freaking, they're very sweet, they're very delicate. So, you breaking
stereotypes. I don't know why people think like that. It's not about stereotype. I know everybody has a certain perception and a certain image. But, it's a very sad thing, you know, unfortunately, it's a sad thing. A lot of people think, you know, TV actor hai, so ye Indian kapde pehnte ho, ye saari pehnte ho. It's not like that.
Because exactly.
That is my job. I go, I do my job, but when I come out of my set, I am me and I have a different life altogether. I have a different set of friends. Closest to my friends are not even from the industry. So yeah, I have a life. I like reading my book. I like doing my adventure sports. I have a life beyond the camera.
As much
as I love that, that's part of my life and a big part of who I am. But there is something, that's one facet. There are various other facets.
So one thing that you would want to tell to your viewers and your fans on Follow?
The first thing, of course, is I have been getting, abhi recently sabko pata chal raha about my injury, and I've been getting a lot of please take cares and all of that. So thank you very, very much. Please pray that I don't have to undergo a surgery.
We hope not.
And pray and bless me enough that I can go back and jump again. Even if it's after 6 months or 1 year, I want to go back.
That you will.
So yes, I have to. I can't like not do that again. You know, like there's so many more things I have to do. And yes, it's important to be grateful, and I'm extremely, extremely grateful to all of you for all your love and all your criticism and all of that. Like, I love it when people criticize me. I take it in my stride. For all the love, criticism, thank you very, very much. Helps me grow as a person, as an actor and all of that. And yeah, go live your life. It's important. Live it to the best.